I suggest Twinkies in a 1937 Château Yquem for pudding.
I like it.
Hey, I'm Mark Oldman. I was just watching the great movie Kingsman, and in it, Colin Firth's character mentions the improbable pairing of 1937 Château Yquem. That's the real thing right there, baby. And believe it or not, Twinkies. Can it happen? Can it work? There we go. The beautiful golden nectarous 1937 Yquem. And a real Twinkie. Rating it out of 10, I give it 10 out of 10.
I suggest Twinkies in a 1937 Château Yquem for pudding.
I like it.